kings and queens knew his name. His wealth was well known in the land. Now a poor man who sat at the gates of the rich man's house, begging crumbs for a meal. His body was torn full of sores. His life was quickly dying down. No, the poor man had nothing in wealth, but he cried as the pain raked his body and knew that his time was at hand. His life was quickly dying down. And the man, rich or poor, money or none, cannot enter the gates of the Almighty One.
Cannot